many years as a coach, Pat has had the pleasure of seeing people enjoy the world of dancing, ballroom and rock and roll. Do you like a bit of jiving as well, do you, Pat? What's your favourite dance style, darling? Swing. She likes a bit of swing. I like that, darling. I want to see some swing a little bit later. So Pat has also been an executive director of Dance Masters International Association for over 20 years. That's a lot of dancing. Alright, we also have Mr. Peter Townsend with us as well. Mr. Peter Townsend is Mr. Townsend, but he's also in his hounds too, so you look very beautiful tonight, Peter. Peter was first involved in a same-sex dance spot in the Netherlands in the mid-1990s, and he coached many couples, including the world's same-sex show dance champions. Peter also participated as an adjudicator in many events in Holland, including the Gay Games in 1998. How fabulous! So darling, you've got a little bit of the world that have revolved around you, don't you? So you've seen dancing all the way around. What do they do like in the Netherlands? The same. Yeah, it's pretty much the same everywhere you go. Except when you see me do ballroom dancing, and I pretty much bastardize it. That's okay. And we also have Jackie Griffin with us tonight as well. Darling, you're amazing. Now to learn a little bit about Jackie, after a successful dance career, Jackie turned professional and taught full-time at Wrightson's Dance Studio. In recent years, Jackie has worked at various Perth dance studios and is now on our own dance studio. What's your dance studio called, Jackie? Dance Illusion. So make sure you go and see Jackie at Dance Illusions as well. I think that's all the judges that we have, as well as the boys. And I'm also a very secret judge, so all of my points I've been writing down in my bra, and I'll be releasing them a little bit later. I've won all of the rounds.
We have something to look forward to about.
Yes, I'm going to be pulling things out of my tits. Hopefully one of them doesn't fall out.